we were prepared that something like this might have happened. However, of course, this was the whole thing showed that energy security in the region is the issue. We need to think, all of us. I've been consulting very tightly with Ukrainian president, with other regional actors, with Azeri president, and we are going back to the European Union saying we should find a way to exclude this kind of extreme situations in not only in this region, but everywhere else in Europe.
Çıkıyor. 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 Ç